An airman from Cannon Air Force Base died in a car crash in Clovis over the weekend. Police say 20-year-old Tillon Bolden was speeding near the intersection of 7th and Norris when his car hit a barrier and rolled. His passenger, 22-year-old airman Andrew Padilla, was thrown from the vehicle and died at the scene. Investigators do believe alcohol was a factor, but charges have not been filed yet against the driver.